arsenic to it? It's one of these current affairs things. It's brand new. Hot off the rails. Actually, it ain't so new, man. It's this song made it with $11 million in Great Britain about 5 or 6 years ago. And it was called Take What I Want. Somebody took it, all right. They changed it around, and they made about that much in the United States with it. They probably didn't know this. They probably didn't even give a shit. So, I'm going to start a song called...
Yeah. Yeah.